go everywhere on the airplane except two places. We cannot let you in the ball turret or the tail. Everywhere else is fair game. Get up in the nose. Bomb sight is still there. Crosshairs are still in it. You can look through it. Navigator table. You can get on the flight deck behind the pilot and co-pilot. Please don't disturb the pilots because they're kind of busy and they can't hear you anyway because they got headsets on. Top turret. Great place to get a good 360-degree view. My personal favorite is this open hatch above the radio room. See that up there? You can poke your head out there, but make sure that you put away your glasses and caps and expensive jewelry. When you're moving through the aircraft, move kind of slowly. There's a couple of areas where you can kind of bump yourself if you're not watching, so just move slowly. You'll be fine. Stay in the center of the aircraft and do not go over any doors or hatches. And also, you'll see that there's braided steel cables running along over your head. Those are flight control cables, so don't grab those. All right, so the best way to board the airplane was to back up to it like this. You can feel a bar right here. Hop in. So with that, let's go ahead and get our two on there. And what I'll have you do is just move forward to the bar.
Okay.
Have a seat back to the pilot, and you can follow him and go back to the pilot. Let's get three for the radio room. Going in, sir. The radio room is that next compartment right there behind, beyond the ball. Just pick your seat in there and buckle up. You two can follow him.
Thank you.
Wow, look at that turret.
This compartment closest to the
boy, that thing takes up the whole airplane.
Wow.
That is impressive.
You got a real seat, right?
He was smart. He came up first. He heard what the guy said.
Okay. Jet's behind us. A little one.
in a jet behind a 17.
Those young pilots.
Of course, it's a lot cooler to be in the 17. Yeah. Okay, taking off.
Make 75. Let's see if we can make 76.
Yeah.
77 and 78 for you. Here we are.
Okay.
thumbs up from everybody here. All right.
Great job, guys. Nice landing.
Oh, thank you.
Where was most of the missions flown? That she really flew 140 missions?
Yeah, over Germany.
Over Germany and made 140. That must be a record almost.
Yeah, it's incredible. Yeah.
And then she shot down three enemy aircraft.
Confirmed kills, yeah.
That's all right. Yeah, I want to thank you for taking us up. My name's Wayne, by the way.
Wayne, I'm Mac.
Mac?
Glad to meet you, Wayne.
Well, nice job. I appreciate it. Thank you.